so over it.
I'm not even about to get this out of here. Oh, man. I don't even want
to. Right. Fight Club Hub.
Fight Hub Club.
Wow, Fight Hub Clubs. Fight Club Hub. Using Rado.
Oh, man.
I swear, I only ever see this character from, like, two people.
Destruction
I only
Bomb.
Ever see Destruction Bomb and randomly Slide Dash try out Rado. So I actually don't have much knowledge on his character. Do you?
Nope.
Okay, guys. Well, y'all are about to just hear us saying, whoa, and
look
nice.
At that.
And
I don't know. I'm sure if that was punishable, but he did it.
Look at that.
Oh, nice. High counter
look
throw.
At that.
That forward throw, I believe it was. I believe it was forward throw.
Okay. And now I was watching this Boom player earlier. I think he was fighting Excalibur earlier. Now, I know Excalibur Blade beat him, but he was doing some pretty interesting stuff. I was watching how he was fuzzying. Some of his setups that he had with Momiji were very nice.
Yep.
And I'm curious to see what he can do with Momiji, because she's another character you really don't see all that much.
That is true. Okay, but Momiji's on the rise. He's on the rise. A lot of people are starting to use it.
Oh, nice lift start. I thought it would have ran in for a force.
There we go. Fight Club Hub is still in the building.
Okay. Oh, nice.
Oh, nice. Look at that. Oh, slam him down.
Get that crap out of here.
Get that crap out of here.
Just straight power bomb or straight into the dang ground. She did a simple low counter and got her whole back destroyed for it.
Yep.
Wow, I swear that
was a low
counter.
That was a low
like
grab. Low offensive low grab.
Rado was dead on the ground. Look at all this. Now, he keeps hitting him with hard knockdowns. And you know, Momiji, she has that force tech. I think it's her 6H plus K, the mid sit down stun.
I think it is.
When they're grounded.
I'd like
to see him start trying to force him up with that if he gets a hard knockdown.
I think right now he's just like going. What do I do against Rido?
That launcher was a little too slow. Yeah, it looks like he's struggling to figure out what combos are going to hit him.
Because Rido is heavyweight. Boom is probably like, yo, what in the world do I do with this dude?
Right. And Boom goes up. One game over Hubs. I'm curious to see who he's going to switch characters to now.
And he's going to go Genfu? Yep. Uh-oh. Bring out the big guns.
Yeah, Rido just seemed like he was too slow and Momiji was just too
gimmicky fast.
Yeah. All right, but this should even things out a little bit because Genfu was stupid. Top tier speed, damage, parries. He's got everything you could ask for. The magical 3P that crushes every single.
Come on,
the crush that
hate,
crushes
man.
Other crushes.
Look at that. That right there. Genfu needs to be fucked.
Genfu needs to be nerfed so that he can't even parry.
Alright. Oh, man. I'm not getting a switch, though. I'm just back in. He has a life lead. Right,
so Boom has got pixel of life and
no
punish. Throw punish. But he was able to clutch it out with the low. Ooh, Hub's trying to start off a little disrespectful. They're able to throw at the start of the round. And taking almost half life from Hub at the start of the round.
Ooh, there we go. Nice wall splat. Hey.
Yep. All right, Sweet Revenge. I see you over here trying to go in with Fight Club Hub. You're not slick.
In Fight Club, Fight Club Hubs, we trust right now, man. Alright, so it seems like Boom needs to adjust to the fact he's playing against Genfu right now, not right.
I don't know if Genfu was just too heavy for that combo to connect.
He probably was. I mean, Genfu is not heavyweight, but he's like.
Oh,
right?
No punish again, but okay, he finished the string.
He finished the string and got hit by it. All to say, Genfu is way, he's like in between medium and heavy. He's like in that weird in between.
He's like
the heaviest medium.
A heavy medium.
Yeah.
Which is weird because there are certain combos you can do on a midweight that you can't do on Genfu.
Yep. Alright. Ooh, got Genfu's fiend in here. Uh oh.
Okay. right, no counter right, to a throw.
All right, life
both
pretty even
space.
Right here, spacing out. Well, Meiji got that range, though.
Well, not even just Momiji. Both of these characters are good because Genpu, yeah, he can come in with that 6-6P. Then I'm not sure what the input is, but he's got that move where he dashes towards you with the punch as well. But then Momiji's got her 6-6P as well with the instant launcher follow-up. So you
got that. She also has that low sweep that's safe in distance.
Both these characters are real good.
They're pretty good all around.
They're both really safe. They do a lot of damage when they hit you. They're very mix-up heavy. And they're really hard to read, honestly. Like, Momiji, one, nobody really plays her, so it's kind of hard to figure out what in the world she's doing. And then Genfu, with his speed and his parries, you have to be scared when you're fighting him, so it's hard to figure out what he's going to do as well.
Oh. Ooh, he's getting fancy. Oh,
was I think he should have done the air follow-up, right?
Yeah, he could have. But he wanted to go a little bit extra. I think he was trying to
do maybe a stun reset, but it didn't.
It looked like he went for a grab, so I guess he was trying to stun him, back to her, make him block.
Nice counter, though, by Boom.
There we go. Boom's back in here. Boom is back in here. The question is, can Hubs bring it back? Can Hubs bring it back? It's the real question right now. Oh yeah, it looks like he. Ooh, what happened right there?
All right, yeah.
He just lost him in the air and did nothing.
Boom is up some games right now. I just noticed. Yeah, Hubs is fighting for his
life right now. He's losers. He can go home.
Okay, and he's keeping himself alive. Going up one game. Oh, this is gonna hurt. Up, he dropped it. Up, and again, he does the hard knockdown and backs up.
Ooh, nice. Oh, here we go. Alright, gets his damage. He's like, I'm gonna get my damage.
Okay. It looks like they're both more so just trying to crush each other. Nobody wants to get hit by anything, because as soon as somebody gets stunned, they're like, oh my god, what's coming next?
Oh, nice. Hub's still in this. 2-2, 1-1. Let's go. Goes home.
What is
bracket.
It? I think it's back punch, forward punch, that string by Genfu. That string is so hard to counter because it comes out so fast. And it's
full combo right here. Uh-oh.
What's the mix-up? Okay. Yep. Catching her again.
Oh, in that vortex. That 30 vortex.
And Hub's coming back with OP.
Fight Club, boom. In the building.